was freezing cold and we got really bored today, so we grabbed out our vlogging camera and thought we'd do a bit of a vlog today. So today we are going to be going to Mason's football lesson and we're going to just do a little bit of a vlog. And guys, stay tuned for the end of the video because we have a massive surprise for you lot. Mason, are you ready for your football lesson? You ready to see Abby?
Who are you? Bill.
Poppy.
Hi.
Where are we going?
Mason's football.
Yeah, we are going to Mason's football lesson. And what do we normally do?
Play.
We just normally just run around the whole place, don't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're going to go to your football lesson. Yeah. And what do you do?
Yay!
Yay, kick the ball! And then what do you do in the warm-up? You go Mr. Rush.
Mr. Small.
And Mr. Lazy. He falls asleep. And then you wake Daddy up, don't he? Because he's sleeping on the floor.
Daddy up! The window!
Big kick, yeah?
Yeah.
Say hello to everybody.
Hello, buddy.
Guys, we're here at now Mason's football lesson and
we're gonna mess around.
Yeah, we're a bit early, so we're just gonna wait until Mason can play his football. So Mason, where are we now?
Spider?
No, we're at football now, aren't we?
Football.
Yeah, and what are you gonna do?
Fire!
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, Mason?
Firework!
Ready, Mason?
Ready for some football? Yeah.
You sweating?
No. What are we doing? What are we doing, Poppy?
Well, Isla's got this thing at school. I don't know what it's called, but
it's a printer.
Yeah, it's a printer. And you put your finger here and from there. Yeah.
We like doing it because like it makes a noise. No match found. Place your finger. No match found.
Same for me.
It's boring. Mason's gonna have a go. Yay!
No match found.
Just come past this like pasta thing and look. We go back here. Look what we found.
Cake.
We found a cake.
We wanna eat it.
No. It's been here like since Friday, I'm guessing.
Yeah. Hi. Okay, I didn't want us to do a dance battle or something like that. We're doing a dance thing. We're just out of the football room and I told Isla not to put it too loud. And we go here for our mum's like exercising thing. Boot camp's called boot camp.
Love yourself. Get up and dance.
ASMR video. So we've got our drinks, got our food. We're gonna do a bit of an ASMR video. So yeah.
Well, it's not really because we know.
Let's get started. Hi guys. Welcome to our ASMR video. Thank you.
Okay guys, we are going to make like a obstacle course or something with these chairs. So Poppy's already kind of sorting the chairs out and we're just gonna just have a bit of fun.
Okay, tell me what we have to do.
Stand on a chair.
Yep. Yeah.
And if that's not good enough, you sit and you drink. And then you jump to the next one.
Oh my god,
no. But pretend that I landed in a minute. If it's wobbly, you slap yourself, you walk over.
Smack my bum. You're doing your football. You're doing good.
Yep.
What do we do every time we finish football? We get sweets, don't we?
Yep.
Yeah.
Bye.
You went on the snake, didn't you? And then you kicked the ball into the goal. And look how many stamps you got. You got 2 stamps, didn't you? Yeah. What's up, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're beautiful stamps, aren't they? Say bye.
Bye.
You go give it, Poppy. Go, Mason. Go, Mason. Go, go, go.
Lovely cushion header. But Gerald! You're muted!
So Mason's finished his lesson now, and where are we gonna head now, Mason? Sweet shop, aren't we? Every week after football, we go to the sweet shop and he buys loads of sweets.
Look, I want two sweeties.
You want chocolate and sweeties? Oh, is that all gonna fit in their little belly?
No.
Yeah. Sweetie shop, which is the co-op, which Mason calls the sweetie shop. And we're gonna buy some sweets now, aren't we, Poppy?
Yeah!
Sweeties. We are now in the co-op and they normally Mason normally gets a Mama Blocks and a Kinder, and Poppy normally gets a Mama Blocks. But I'm gonna get some Mentos, guys, because I've been seeing around on the internet this Coca Mentos challenge, and I thought we'd do it today, and I've kind of got a little twist on it as well, so stay tuned for that, guys. Okay, guys, we've decided to get 2 packets of Mentos because, yeah, we're going to have to use a lot. So, guys, we're going to get some Coca-Cola, and then we're also going to test out some Diet Coke to see if that works. So we're going to get 2 bottles of Coca-Cola and 2 bottles of Diet Coke. Guys, we're going to get 2 small Diet Coke ones out of the fridge. So, guys, Diet Cokes are here. I'm going to open this. We're going to get 2 of these. So Poppy does 1. Cool, that's cold. And then number 2. Ah! You're going to make me in the fridge! Stuck in the fridge! No! Stop it! What we're going to do, Mason. What we're going to do, Poppy.
So we're going to put the Mentos in the Coke and Coca-Cola.
And then we've got our own twist on it, so that's going to be a secret until we do the video. Mentos. So back home now from the co-op from getting the sweets and the Coke and Mentos, and
we're just going to start the cannon. So what we have to do, we'll place the Coke on the floor. And we'll open the lid and then pour the Mentos into it. And then, did you hear about me saying I have a twist on it? Well, that twist is we have to try and drink it while it's squirting up. So we are going to get soaked. We put our worst trainers on, guys. Ooh, and our worst coats.
You going to join in, Mason?
Yep.
You going to get it all in your face?
Yeah.
Hey guys, we're going to get a feel of what it's like when we put two Mentos into it. So I'm just going to open it and then just throw these in and see where it ends up. Okay. Woo! I don't know how good it opens. Perfect. So I'm just gonna drop loads into it like that.
More?
Yeah, pass them on. Quick.
One more.
More? It's not working. More? No. That wasn't much of a big explosion. It made a bit of a mess here. So what I'm going to do, I'm gonna put four in this time, but first I'm gonna shake it up. Throw all of them in. Okay.
Oh,
let's see if I can get any more of it.
so I can get it. So our conclusion for the end of this challenge, it was actually really, really, really fun. And I think the best part was when I squirted it in Poppy's face and she kind of choked. I'm so glad that our mum is away for the weekend because look at all the mess that we've made. There's Mentos all on the floor, there's puddles of Coke on the floor. Oh! Mentos at the bottom of that. There's loads of them. Because we've reached 100 subscribers, we are so, so grateful. All we do is make like fun videos to entertain all of you. And because all of you are subscribers, we wouldn't be here right now. So what we are doing, a giveaway. We're gonna be giving away a Segway! If you would like to enter this giveaway, all you need to do is comment down below, subscribe, like this video, turn on notifications on, and follow us on Instagram.
Yeah, support us is really tempting.
We'll shout out the winner in our next video. Thanks so much for watching, guys. We've enjoyed our day. Very much going to football, going to a shop, buying Coke, trying to do the Mentos challenge, but it failed. But it was so fun. And a giveaway. Subscribe if you're new and smash that notification bell. We'll see you soon. Bye.